To Sumter County, where a man is facing charges after he admitted to deputies about what he was traveling with. Deputies say Zhang Che was pulled over on the interstate. While talking with Che, the deputy smelled an odor of marijuana in the vehicle, and Che told the deputy that he had more than 200 pounds of it in the car. Che was then taken into custody.